Whale. Whale. Whale.
Quite the whale. Achiever. Teeth like whale. A cleaver on trees, making lakes out of streams. Beaver, I'm damming whale. Up the river. Soon you'll whale. Be living in a lodge, the den of your whale. Dreams. Beaver, tail slap the water like a warning bell.
My tail's in the river like a steering wheel.
Tail like the trowel of a stonemason. Covering your eyeballs.
Beaver, active whale. Through the winter.
Do you ever get whale. A splinter and could you block Niagara whale. Falls?
I don't know, I haven't tried.
Beaver, tail slap the water like a warning bell.
My tail's in the river like a steering wheel.
Tail like the trowel of a stonemason. While your tail go flop,
I'm gonna chop till I drop and the river stop and go pop dilly pop dilly bop 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 dilly 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 bop 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 dilly bop dilly. Jeez Louise,
I'm a Keystone species.
Keystone species? What in the name of aspen and willow is that?
A Keystone species is a creature so important to the ecosystem, if it disappeared, everything would change.
I'm a beaver, yes I know. That aside from human beings, I changed the world more than any creature and even some machines.
For many species it's a blessing, and for others it's so cruel.
The way I dam a raging river to create a placid pool.
What is this deep intrinsic instinct to rebuke the status quo?
Castor canadensis perhaps we'll never know.
Well, you chop and you lop while your tail go flop.
I'm gonna chop till it drop on the river stop and go bop diddly bop diddly bop bop bop. Bop diddly 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 bop bop. Bop diddly diddly dally doodle dally diddle dally doodle dally bop bop. Bop diddly dally doodle dally doodle bop bop. Bop diddly dally doodle dally bop bop bop. Bop diddly dally doodle dally bop diddly diddly. Jeez Louise!
I